Hello! We are on, just about to get on a plane, if you can hear me. So this is the plane we're going to be going on. Oh, it's quite a big one. Shall I check it out? Sorry? It has a very large exhaust. Hello, how are you? What's your name? Say hello.
Hello.
Like it, Dad. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome aboard the Swindon Airlines flight. My name is Ren. I'm with this Chloe. We'll be your crew for today. This is a direct flight working from Johannesburg to Madikwe for Madikwe Hills and Madikwe Safari. Does it sound familiar? Everyone ready?
Ready.
Cool.
Fantastic. Enjoy the flight. We'll get the ventilation going once the aircraft is on.
That's what you call a welcome party.
I feel my heart like filling up already. It's just like, God, beyond expectations, really.
Oh, that's fantastic. I'm really glad that there is a good offer. I really hope that there is a good offer.
I'm happy you've arrived in the first place.
Alright, so we've arrived safely at the safari. And as I said, to be met by a load of elephants.
Our welcome committee. Oh, I can't believe this place.
Alright, so here we are, and this is our room. I'm not going to bore everyone senseless, but we will have a quick look around. So walk straight in to a lounge area, which also doubles up as Max's bedroom, who's out there taking some photos. That you can walk straight out onto there, which if you can just see through the trees there, you can see a load of elephants. I'll wander around there in a minute. It's a lovely little view. And we have a very well stocked. Ooh, fridge. Some nice red wine, an array of teas and coffees. I'm just showing you your bedroom, Max. You even got a little net round there. And then we walk down to our bedroom, look, out through. That's the walkway down to the bedrooms. Into a lovely little dressing area, to which I'm not going to wave. Nice and light. And an array nice bedroom, Sally unpacking. So a gorgeous outlook. We'll go out there in a minute. So shower, toilet. So you can have a bath, and you can actually open these doors, I guess. And then whilst you're having a bath, look at the elephants in the water one. That's unreal. Found them?
Yeah, no, I remember where I put them.
And then you walk out here so you can sunbathe in the plunge pool or in the outside shower whilst looking at the elephants cooling down in the mud. That is just unreal. I don't know what to say to that. Why is he doing that?
He's kicking the little one and I have no idea why.
That's the equivalent of the naughty set.
Yes, they're coming after us.
Okay.
Oh, look, the two
no.
little
ones. No, we're good.
The baby.
Oh. Okay, we're not so good.
No. Oh my God.
Yeah, okay, he's not happy.
Oh, that's such right, a good
going.
Picture. He's picking up. Yeah, your trunk's down.
He's going.
Oh, we've gone, I promise.
Don't be
cross. He's going, you still haven't gone.
It's a beruhigt, it is good.
Okay, just shows you.
So, Seb, your question yesterday was, is the female still in the park that doesn't like vehicles?
Oh, that's it.
Yep, she's there.
Thank you.
can't do it.
These guys are ruminants, which means they have four stomachs, so they'll chew.
It's having poo. Oh, that's a lovely one.
Morning.
Lefty.
He's a lefty.
You're better with your elephants, aren't you?
See how he's dripping? Dripping urine. That means he's in must.
That's the most elephants. It's a definite whole line of them. Still coming. Probably can't quite see him that well.
One.
Double-sided. That's a shot now.